waited till his billy boy. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.
Well, boss, it's me again, Archy. It seems like a life or so ago I got this call from Australia. Seemingly, boss, it got leaked on the World Wide Web. One of my past avatars was accountant by trade. No jokes, please, about what I used for contraception. Well, he quoth, come down under, Archy, my little cobber. God knows you could use some sunlight after all those dark aeons of cockroach existence. Boss, I was used, now I can see it all so clear. They only want me for my sorcery with figures and my erstwhile minor celebrity. If only you could see me now, pity poor Archy. Pity the poor cockroach trapped in an accountant's wandering soul. Floundering in antipodeal tax law. Boss, I had a look around before assuming my post. This is some scary situation, I can tell you. Yesterday at Uluru, I got bad-mouthed by a goanna and then he ended up as an echidna's breakfast in Wagga Wagga. What is it, boss, that makes us cockroaches so reviled in the entomological order? They have this tradition here of encouraging everyone to go walkabout, but although it is certainly an immense country, funny how I always get this strong feeling of deja vu. I have to go now, boss, I'm just about down to my last fully franked credit. Haru, Archy.
Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda, you'll come waltzing Matilda with me. And his ghost may be heard as you pass by that billabong. You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me.